Hey, thanks for waiting around, everybody. Right, just a couple of words before we move to prize, guys. Just like to say well done, everybody. Some top efforts out there. Obviously, we've been blessed with the weather yet again. Yesterday was roasty toasty for some of these, and then a wee bit cold last night, and then managed to get the prize given without any rain, so let's try and get it done before it does come. Next, well done to everybody that came to the fancy dress party. So well done to everybody that came dressed up. I think a big hand of applause for all the marshals who came up to meet us. No show for that next station, midges out there with life. I know it's the same for yous running, but when you're standing there for 2 hours with no much wind, it just it can be a bit demoralising. So well done to the marshals. Alright. Marshals. Come forward. Where's the marshals? Ruth? Who am I missing? Elspeth? Some of these guys were doing double shifts. I don't know if you noticed that last night. Thanks to Ada for yet again another night of entertainment. If the kids are here, close your ears. I don't know how many folks are called a fanny, but and told them to get on with it. So thanks to Ada as usual. Don't finish up before Christmas. Thanks very much to all you guys for coming. Without you guys supporting the race, then we wouldn't be able to put it on. As I say, that goes for the marshals and that as well. Okay, so thanks. I'm going to pass over to the guys to do the results. Ada, you want this mask? Yeah, this mask. Are you one of this? Are you sure you don't need this mask? Right, thanks guys. I'm going to pass you to Ada. This is where I look pretty.
Okay.
Sorry guys, save your place. Can you make sure we get a photograph in front of the sponsors' banners and all that, please? Thanks.
Yeah.
going to change.
Number one's not changing.
Seventh place, Bevan Seahorses, 129.8 miles.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Find your list.
Robert Hill.
You're off. Robert Hill. Wave your hand in the air. Over to Kat. Sorry. Happy birthday to you. Well, hold on. Alice.
It's also Alice's birthday today.
And she's 61. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Sing.
Happy birthday,
sing dear Alison
and Robert. Birthday to you. Hey. Let me touch him. Robert.
I
was more worried about Neil Rutherford's reaction when I seen him. I think you fancied him. I don't think you've stopped drinking in a fortnight, have you? That's a talented ultra runner, that one.
What's that all about?
Bonjour. Bonsoir.
Hello, can explain.
Is it not enough languages?
It's not the same.
Very nice French. Well done, guys. Another couple.
Neil Williams and Marianne Grover. Yeah. Another harmonious running couple. What's this all about?
The couples are there.
Yeah. What about a harmonious couple?
Mm-hmm.
Just some snogging.
Mm-hmm. Darren, it's not a holiday, you're picking.
Oh, there's
a beer. Don't be a wee puppy.
Is that what it was?
See, they travelled all the way across from Iceland in their camper van. The weather's better.
What's your name, by the way?
What's your name, by the way?
Well done. Well done. Thanks, guys. Well done. Tall before you started. 86. Duracell batteries or something. Shave the next time. Bingo. Sorted. There you go. It was worth your visit. Is that us? Right, guys, thanks for hanging around and obviously appreciating everybody's efforts. It just leaves me to say that, if you're needing a kip before you go, Hang about the hayfield or park in the car park, as I've already said. Don't drive tired. It's not worth it, okay? Is there any rubbish? That's Abbeymore. Any bin all the way down that road? Fine with me. Abbeymore party? Anybody that's staying up the night, we're going to be in the Italian wee place in the Taverna, or whatever it's called. About 7:30. If you want to come and join us for a beer and a bite to eat.